Myself, Advocate Anish Kumar Singh, and in this video we are discussing corporate governance in private limited company. Corporate governance refers to the way in which a company is managed and governed. It involves the processes, principle and value that are used to manage that company effectively, ensuring that it is operating in a responsible and sustainable manner. For private limited companies, corporate governance is especially important as it helps to safeguard the interest and role of shareholders, employees, customers and other stakeholders. In this video, we will discuss the role of corporate governance in private limited companies. Why is corporate governance important for private limited company? Private limited company are owned and managed by a small group of individuals, which can help, which can lead to potential conflicts of interest. Good corporate governance practices ensure transparency, accountability, and fairness in decision-making process, which is critical to be to the long-term success and sustainability of the company. It helps to maintain the trust of investors and stakeholders, which is crucial for securing funding and maintaining a positive reputation in the market. It helps to minimize the risk of fraud, corruptions and other unethical practices that can harm the company's reputation and financial stability. By promoting good corporate governance, private limited company can create a culture of integrity and accountability, which can lead to increased employees' engagement, improved performance and sustainable growth. That's all in this video. Thank you.